Spy here. We're back. Ignore that in the corner. Due to the request of someone, I might have ever so slightly modded the game. No, just one little teeny tiny area. Lydia was wearing this. Nice steel armor. Heavy. Large. Look at that leg. This ugly as fuck dwarven helmet. She's gotten an upgrade, if you would. Feminist beware. Fuck you. This is Nuidia. She's a lot better looking, if you would. Just a lot. It's your butt. Yeah. Alright, let's go. That's good enough for me. So, I'm still a piece of shit. And, Yeah, I'm just a piece of shit. Hi there. Can I use your smelter? There it is. Oh. Miscellaneous.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn?
Jesus, could I thought...
That honor and such power.
Hey, bitch.
And Marin thinks that we should go there.
Can I pick you up and put you in the fire?
I don't want to hear another word about what you're learning from the elf. It's high time you learn to be a Nord, too.
Oh, there it is. Mama, this way.
He's a half-decent farmer. Ask him to teach you to farm.
Come on with you. The fuck? Hi.
I thought I was a goner just now.
Hey, can I sell you shit?
And if you need any supplies, I have a few to sell.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Weapons? Don't care. Ingredients? Don't care. Selenius, iron ore, a lockpick. I will always take some more lockpicks. No. Sure. Oh, no. You, sir, are broke as fuck. But I could still off one of those. There we go. Conjuring. No. Scrolls. Any cheap ones I got? No. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Your horse is fucking noisy, man. Oh, hey, the glitch is back. Noise. Oh, Jesus, don't crash me this time. Come on, we can make it. What does this one do? Sure! Oh, cool. Yeah, 150. Is there bad people down there? I don't look like it. Which is unfortunate, because I have yet to piss anyone in this video. Come on! Aha! Suck a dick. No, it's not! That water is warning you. Not to get fisted.
Is someone there?
Uh-huh! Haha! Right in the face! Wait, before you pop- Oh!
Come on!
Ew!
That's all you got!
I have a mildly naked woman helping me. Oh, look, an orc. Hey there, buddy.
Now you'll pay.
Shut up, Lydia. Oh, hey, there's a door here. What did you even do to it? Oh hey. Man, you're wrapping him up. Let's see. Oh, better fall. There we go. Aha! You can't stop me, I'm the gingerbread man. Mother Fister.
Hey, who's there?
Hey!
Stendhal's mercy, you aren't one of them. It's my wife, Viola. I think she's... I'm sorry. Viola, my... I heard a rumor that these bandits... I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but... Thank you. I don't have much, but I can give you some coin for the trouble. One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy.
Is this... Wait. This way? This way? Oh, a little bit less. A little bit less. Lock picking.
Please hurry.
Shut up. I'll get there when I get there.
Find out whether Viola is here. There's nothing I care to discuss.
What was that?
Hey there. Anybody? Why can't I talk this through? Man, she fucks you up even faster than I do. I don't care about your wards. You're not gonna stop incoming fisting. Might stop her. Can't get stop me. Oh Jesus. Don't touch pitchforks. Sure, I'll take that. Lab bull crap. I expected a trapwire there and I am mildly disappointed. I did not get hurt from that. Alright, let's see what's in here. Ooh, expert. Oh. Oh, nothing. Wait. Oh. Oh. Farther. Less farther. Oh, she's all hit 22 before I'm even done opening the lock. A little less? Nope. A little bit more. Hey! Level 22! Really? What? Your head's on fire. Or your ear. I... Whatever. I should ditch the key. Just so I could actually pick these locks. The right way. So can I cook anything? Yeah, I don't care. Food. I can! Well, shit. Oh, shit, I can make a ton of these. Well then there we go! Do I get a level up from that? Are you yawning? I forgive you. I suddenly forgive you. I'll probably end up modding in more stuff like Lydia, just because I'm a crappy person. I am entertained via boobs. The more boobs, the better, as far as I'm concerned. Especially when it comes to nice ones. Lydia! Yeah, basically just boobs. That's basically all I got. Oh, if I remember right, there's a lot of fucking people at the bottom half of this thing. Let's see. Missed watch. Halfway through level 7. Still have yet to be punched by another man to death. Is it over here? Damn, son. Well, I guess I'll be going up that way. Well, not actually that way, but you know what I mean. I'll pull this for a later reference. Since you can't do it. Alright. Run up this path for 5 fucking years. And, alright. Ooh, it's even glitchier sound-wise. Fox, 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 fox. No! I just want to be friends. Fisty kind of friends. Ooh, here we go. Mountain! Come on! There we go! Yeah, gotcha. Boink. I fisted the pelt right off of him. It's a goat? I don't know if I should fist a goat. Legends say that thou shalt not fist thy goat. Or something like that, I don't know. I'm not Scottish, I'm not into that thing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this a thing I can mine? Ooh, alright. Look at this. Look at this high quality gameplay. Tink. 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 Amethyst. The only reason to mine iron ore. Is it up there or is it down here? Where am I going? I guess I'll go back the other way and keep going up that mountain then. Hi, Lydia. You're still an asshole. If a sexy one at that. This soul. Goats! I might go Scottish for a moment here. I don't have a kilt. Or any sort of skirt sort of object. Is this more iron? It is, but I will come back to it. I'm never going to come back to that. That was the loss of like 100 gold right there. Conceivably 100 gold. Come on! Oh, that one jumped off a cliff. No, don't do it! Ah, damn it, I have to go up this way. The sign tells me to. Boom! There. Ooh, there's some bendy-ass trees up ahead. What are you? Come here! You won't freak me. I'm not a cat person. The first thing I killed in this game was probably a dog. I take that back. The first thing I probably killed in this game was that bullshit beginning you're required to kill. But then after that, at one point or another, I probably killed a dog. Yeah, there was that hunter, and I fisted the dog, and then I fisted the hunter to death. And she / and or he, doo-doo, I don't know which recording made it in, got fucked up. Goodbye! Wait, have you lived? Ah, nice! You did so good, just to go so bad. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. That water sound is gonna get so fucking annoying. Hi, little foxy. Yeah, found a way to catch your bitch ass, huh? Ah, there's a cave ahead. And a more goats. Come on! Oh. How about you? Jesus Christ, man. Just... Yeah! What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? No. Oh. Fucking goat leg. Bullshit. Doing a nice peaceful walk up the mountain in the middle of the night. There's a cave of hopefully bad people here. Snap leg. That doesn't sound ominous at all. Let's go! Maybe it'll be less watery in here. There's something up here. Lydia, give me a boost. Oh my god, that is bullshit as hell. Guys.
What was that? Was that?
What was that? What was that?
I knew it!
Boof!
God, no!
Die, you bitch! Yeah. And your conjuring rubs work now, huh? Alright, screw you. Just get fisted. Damn it! Still better looking for now. Oh, that is expensive. Who am I stealing this from? Real five. I know where it's all at. There we go. Yeah, no. Don't really care enough. Don't want that. I don't want that. Alright, whatever. Am I drunk yet? And all I wanted. Came from up there. Oh, hi there! What's this glow root thingies that I need? Well, eventually later in the game. That is really, really frickin'. I was really helping out my stamina for a moment there. Yeah, I'm still poisoned. It don't matter. Heavy armor, level 38. Oh, Jesus, Ted, that's a Christ. It's a giant one. Ready up. Ready up. Burn it. Burn it with fire before I can reproduce again. Oh. Minor healing. Healing, 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 healing. Jesus Christ, man! Not even worth anything. Come on. Come on.
Still here.
Oh, right, there we go. Sure, it's worth something. Worth more than what I had. Cool. Let's go. I'm still poisoned, by the way, Lydia. Just so you know, it's all your fault. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing was in there.
Alright.
Hey, bitch. I don't even know where the fuck you went. Where did you go? Huh? Oh, there you are. I'm on fire, man. No, where's my shouts powers? Yeah. I want the final punch. She's healing herself. Come on. Yeah. Don't care. Hi there, tree thingy. Are you friendly? If not, I'll punch you. Hey. Hey. Are you friendly? We'll leave you alone till you don't leave me alone. How about that? Lydia didn't burn you on sight, so you got that going for you. Don't care about them robes, Nimbo. Oh, my bad. Oh, this tweet thing went out. I should probably read that. Goodbye, tree thing. This is where I came in at. My bad. Got used to these controls. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, this is the end of this part. For about 20-something minutes, or 30 or 79, I don't... fucking know anymore. Anyway, it's the end of this part. Be back after this one.